Hey everyone, Axel here from Axel Azuli Entertainment, and welcome back to Stranded Custom Minecraft Survival, one of the coolest Minecraft survival series on the internet, except for maybe Think Noodles Noodle Planet Survival and Zadef Plays Super Minecraft Adventure, stuff like that. And for some reason my game just randomly started lagging. I had zero lag 5 minutes ago, and my game just went down to like 5 frames a second. So I think it might just be screen flow, because my game runs at like 5 minutes. Like, let me just turn down the render distance. Oh yeah, I think I did have it a tad bit high. Yes, I did. Boop, 6 chunks. That should make it proper for screening. Yes, it is working better now. Let's just take a good nap. Oh, jeez. What? I just saw... Did you see that? I just saw it rendering, like, 50. Oh, they were all milled outside my gate. I thought somehow, like, 50 million zombies had gone into my base. And that would have been freaking terrifying. Oh, I'm afraid. Oh, good. I thought I'd, like, fall through the ground. Yeah, for a second I was like, oh, crap. Did, like, a million zombies get inside my house? Did that one have golden armor? Ooh, there's one of golden armor. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill you later. But yeah, welcome back. It's weird. Yeah, my game's lagging out. I think it's just screen flow. But before I announce exactly what we're doing today, ooh, an egg. Boop. Goodbye. I'm not sure where that egg went. I've got something to show before I show you what we're doing today. For the Bubbly Pub, I've added tables in to drink and eat at, and a pool table. Is this thing cool or what? Look, you can actually throw your ball into the ball holder, and as you can see, we actually got things here for the pool sticks. And this isn't modded, this isn't a texture pack, this is legit vanilla survival. And I tell you how I did this, but then you wouldn't go watch the original video. The original video was by the Minecraft Universe. He did 13 ways to decorate your house. I'd go watch that, and I'm not showing you, so you'll go watch his video because, you know, I wouldn't want to take a view away from a fellow Minecraft YouTuber, even if he has like 2 million subscribers. He's got enough views, but I'm not gonna take that from him. So what are we doing today? Yes, I do have the supplies still in my inventory. Well, today I figured out what I want to do in this area. Though I need this map. Boop. I'm just gonna put this up here for a minute. You may be asking, Axel, what will you be doing on a weird flat deserty thing? You already have your entire city on a weird flat deserty thingy. Well, I'm building something pretty cool. I had an idea, and I thought, I really like Minecraft YouTubers. I think they're awesome. So how could I do something to incorporate that into, oh, this isn't Chunk, Mr. Chunk Load. How can I incorporate that into my world? Well, I'm gonna show you in a second. I'm gonna build a giant area of YouTuber heads of all Minecraft YouTubers. I'm gonna have Sunday and Craner and Think Noodles and me and Pat and Jin from Popular MMOs and Cody and Joe from AtlantiCraft. All the guys I really like. Those are probably my favorite in the land of Minecraft YouTubers. I watch all of them almost religiously. It's insane. But a few things before we get on our trek there. I wanted to show you how the farms have been doing. So, look how much iron we have. We have over 3 stacks of iron blocks, another 10 iron blocks, and all of this iron. And in freaking sugarcane, this is full still, and it goes all the way. This is where it was full last time. Last time, this had about 36 sugarcane, the entire thing. No stacks, is one, just like 36, and it's already up to here. This thing is going insane. I'm gonna let it fill up a few more hoppers and shut it down forever because I do not need that many sugar cane. As you can see, ooh, more slime balls. My slime farm has been working again since I've been standing at the chicken farm. McMother Cluckers is right around the same chunk as my slime farm. And since that's happening, my iron golem hasn't despawned, so I've been getting a ton of slime balls, which is pretty freaking awesome. Feathers, I have an absolute crap ton of. And chicken, I have an absolute crap ton of. And I actually have like two more stacks in McMother Cluckers. I need a few of you, Mr. Chickens. So, as you can tell from my inventory, I have sectioned off this area of my inventory. You may be asking, who are you doing? Well, think. Who has birch wood? This is going to be turned into planks. Brown, black, and a bit of gray. Well, I'll tell you when we get there. But until then, we'll guess. This is a game. This is called Trivia of Axel. Your goal is to guess which Minecraft YouTuber's head I am building. If you get it right, say it in the comments. Say, oh yeah, I got it right. And if you got it wrong, say who you guessed it was. It's a little game. Yay, who doesn't like games? So now I'll be going into my nether. And we will escape. And I added a new portal. I finally found a reason to have a staircase going up to the roof. And it's less laggy in the nether, so yay, up, fell, back down the stairs, because that's what I do. I have an AFKing at the gold farm a little also. I haven't done that in, like, weeks, like, months, actually. Ever since, like, I rebooted my channel with episode 6, I don't think I've AFKed once since then. But because I've been AFKing with the iron farm and McMother Cluckers. So you see, as we go up here, ooh, baby zombie pigmen. And we go over here, we've got another nether portal. That's kind of a tongue twister, another nether. And we are here at the desert, and to prove to you that this is the correct desert, well, let's see. Oh, I brought the wrong one. I wanted to get the nether portal on the thingy. But as you can see with the 1.8 thing, there's the whole, like, cutting off the world glitch. And we are at said cutting off the world glitz. Brilliant, huh? So now you know I'm on that, probably on that field. I thought that I must just be like right off. Am I like, let's see, if I walk a few blocks while I come onto the frame. I thought, well, this is odd. It says I'm off at the bottom left corner. I do not understand that. Maybe I'm not where I thought I was. But the coordinates say I was right. When I was calculating where the nether portal was supposed to go, I wanted it to be right up here at the top of this mound, and I got really close. But, and that thing's the same. And we're going to be building our first big YouTuber head either here or here. I think I'll build, that's a little close to the lava, but it doesn't really matter. We'll be building it right here. And our first YouTuber head is Sunday. One of my favorite YouTubers, and I thought it'll be really, really simple to build his head in Minecraft, because his skin is pretty simplistic. So that's my plan for the episode. I don't need you. So I've got, on my phone right here, I got Derp Sunday as a frog as my background. I've got the Skin Seed app open with Sunday's skin. And now we'll get started. For the first thing, we need his beard. So I've calculated, well, Minecraft head is about 8 blocks long. So let's design an 8 block long head. Beard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so we got his little beard at the bottom. I probably won't have enough supplies to do it all, and I'll do it off camera if I run out. Okay, so we do the beginnings of his mustache. Oh, I just realized I forgot white wool for his teeth. I'll have to get that in between episodes. I can't believe I've been looking at this skin trying to get everything right, and I completely forget his freaking teeth. That's me for all of you. A big, massive derp. And now we got 3 blocks up here. Boop. And let's build this across. Boop, boop. Boop. Doot, doot, doot. I hope this won't be too light, though. I don't think it's too light. It might actually be too light. I might have to change it. I'm not sure. Okay, so right in the very center, I need to build his, between his nose, like, between the glasses. So, that's one block too far. There we go. I didn't catch it, so I'll have to go up there. And now for the fun part. I'll get out a bit of dirt so we can block up there. Boop, 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 boop. Time to build some glasses. Do, 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 do. Who doesn't like a good pair of glasses from time to time? I like glasses sometimes when it's bright. So let's see. I gotta orient this right. Okay, so right now the gray, if you didn't catch, was because on his skin, as you can see, his glasses shine a little. If you know what I mean, it has like the shimmer of light. And so it's opposite on both sides. So on this side, I'll have a black one there. Gray and gray. Black and black. Now let's see. Yeah, that looks like his glasses. That definitely looks like his glasses. This is going very, very, very well. I really should have brought up, and the sun is going down, so we shall go and have a good old nap. Good night. Oh no, it's not letting me sleep quite yet. Oop, now the moon's coming up. Okay. Yay, good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
If you don't watch Cartoon Network, you won't get that joke.
Good morning.
If you are and you still don't get it, if you do watch Cartoon Network and you still don't get it, I'm Uncle Grandpa. That show's probably been canceled because it's so freaking weird. I don't really watch cartoons that much anymore because I almost solely watch YouTube. I told myself I'd probably be watching cartoons all of my life, but then I just started watching YouTube, like, entirely, because I just fell in love with YouTube. All of these YouTubers are so freaking nice and amazing and hilarious. So I just committed to watching YouTube, and I barely even I just about never watch cable TV anymore. Some people may call me crazy, but yeah. Uh-oh. So we are almost completely done. We are. Let's look. Other than the teeth, we have finished the front of his face. Now, does that look cool or what? I think that this is going to be freaking awesome. I'm going to have like 50 million YouTuber heads of all my favorite Minecraft YouTubers. These glasses are actually quite nice to be wearing right now because the sun should be blaring right in my eyes because my window's open because it illuminates my face really good. Just like, you know, when I'm recording at night, I have the lights behind my head and my face is basically a silhouette, which is not very good for a face cam. So, let's start checking. Okay, so this is already good. Boom. So, his beard comes up like that. I'm gonna get the base of his head done first. One, two, well, we got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's go over that. One, two, three, bleh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes, that's eight long. Let me make sure the other side, yes. He has a ring of skin going all around his neck, so I'll put that in. Do, 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 do. Oop, nope, that didn't need to go there. Boop, boop, boo, boop, boo. Oop, I accidentally placed wood where it should not have gone, because these heads are going to be quite hollow. Not that I'm saying YouTubers' heads are hollow. They're probably, most YouTubers are smarter than me. They're pretty smart people, but I don't really need to waste the blocks filling their head up with stuff. No offense to any YouTubers, but you ain't wolf my wool. Oop, that didn't need to go there. Oh, this is gonna get tedious really quickly. Okay, so let's see. I have one, two, three. How many do I need? One, two, three, four. Okay, I need to go up one more. Eh. There we go. And, eh. Okay, so that's what I need for the hair. Yeah, one, two, three, four. So now with black wool, I go up two, and then across. And that's how you build his glasses. Let's check. And yes, that is starting to look very, very net up. That one didn't need to go there. So after this gray block right here, and this hair block, he has a skin block. And it stops right, well, let's just see, there we go. Take out that. No, actually, this is supposed to be like that. This is supposed to be like that. This is supposed to be one higher. Yeah. So, yeah, that's how his hair is supposed to look. So, this is starting to go pretty well. This episode will end the... Aw, crap, I didn't need to put... Well, I wasn't supposed to put brown wool in there. That's a place of skin. According to his skin. Yeah, skin according to his skin. Skin. So, we've almost got half his head done. And if you're wondering how long I'm going to do this, well, this episode's going to last as long as I have resources. The second I run out, I'm going to go and do this all off camera. Blah, 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 blah. Like it or not, I'm YouTubing. This is my channel. Up, I should have taken out that black thingy. If you don't like this, go on to the next one. From now on, I think, unless this gets like a trillion likes or something, I'm probably going to do most YouTuber heads off camera and just show you the end results. So let's take a final gander at it. And OMG, our Sunday head is coming together. Look at this thing. It actually looks a lot like Sunday. I thought it was going to end up not really looking like him at all. But oh my gosh, it's actually turning out about a million times better than I originally expected. And when it comes to building something in Minecraft, it's always an amazing feeling when you've done something better than you originally expected. You know what I mean? You probably know what I mean. Yay. Okay, so yeah, I'm just going to turn this head around so I know what I'm looking at. I'm basically just copying what I did on that side. I need to get rid of those two sandblocks. And the back of his head is really freaking simple. It's just all brown, except for that little row down at the bottom, which is pretty freaking great. It'll make this whole process, very, very, very simple. And hopefully we're gonna get a good hunk of this done. I actually need to go wood farming because I farmed a crap ton when I made the crazy freaking waste of wood. You remember that? That's my giant hole into my base for those who don't remember or don't know. Boop. And boop. And I've got six more, so I'm gonna have to finish his hair off camera. This is literally all the brown wool I have at all. It's pretty pathetic. Well, it's understandable because ain't nobody got time for just standing around waiting for this sheep to grow their wool all day. You know what I mean? So we're going to get this skin put in. And after that, actually, that's pretty much, is that, oh yeah, he's got skin in there. Let's see, he's got a little hair. Boop and boop. No. Oh, they're saying I completely forgot to show you that I'll have to show you after we finish this little project we're working on. So all I have to do is insert the teeth. That'll be easy. And then the whole hair in the top of his head. That'll be very, very simple. Why do I keep hitting that button? I'm derping up right now, as you can see. So that's all the things that we can do on this right now. Let's get a good old look at it before we go and I show you the last thing we're going to see this episode. Oh my gosh, this thing looks awesome. Yeah, that's an awesome Sunday head. We're going to be building a bunch of these. Let's go over near the portal and just look at it in Baskin's glory. Yes, now I have Sunday staring at me. Yay! So, next, after this, I've got one thing to show, and suggest which of those YouTubers I mentioned to get ahead next. Or if there's a YouTuber I forgot, suggest him or her. people I don't watch, I actually... Oh, I forgot to mention the diamond minecart. I'll make his head, though I don't have that many diamonds. I'll probably just use, like, light blue wool. Thanks, Sia, maybe. Oh, this light's getting so bright, it's, like, reflecting off my glasses, so I can hardly see anymore. But before I end off the episode, there's something that I completely derped up and I forgot to show you guys. It's the newest addition to the underground base. It's pretty simple right now. I might make it super awesome and complicated. I don't know. Let's let some chunks load for a second. And now over here. You remember this is the mob hallway. Hostile mob grinder. Friendly mobs. I'll have to get some brown wool. But now we've got this. This is a non-automated cocoa bean farm. Because you can't automatically plant cocoa beans that I know of. So it doesn't work that way. But when I hit this button, boop, look at this. All the cocoa beans come right to me. See this? You see this? OMG. Look, they just come right there. Boop. And when I turn it off, goes back. And you may be asking, Axel, how did you do this? Well, the water breaks the cocoa beans, you know, and then this is a dispenser, and it dispenses the water in it, and then it just knocks down all of the cocoa beans, and you simply just click, you just spam click, and you get all the, you get all your stuff, and then you just wait. And when you're ready, you hit the button again. It's a pretty nice, simple system. You could build it so that it was, like, infinitely long. Like, a super long, like, 50 million block long thingy. So you'd get, like, a trillion cocoa beans when you hit that button. But I don't really need that many. I already have so many. As you can see, I got 26 cocoa beans just from waiting, like, 20 minutes. Okay, chunks load in. Let's jump down here to the level of growing things. This is where I keep all my growing stuff. Let's see. Nothing. Here's my pumpkins. This will be where melons are. When I freaking find melons! I still haven't found a single one. The wheat. Yay. Seeds. Oh, next one. I bet this is cocoa seeds. Boop. Oh my gosh, I got it wrong. Here we are. It's at the bottom. I forgot. So as you can see, I already got a good amount of cocoa seeds. That was from my original farm. I probably could fill up like a double chest, but I still have some upstairs, and I used a lot to make cookies. So I'm not really hurting for the sugar cane right now. But if you enjoyed this, leave a like, a comment, and maybe if you're really feeling like it, subscribe and join the Axel Empire. Leave a like if you really, really like this. Well, leave in the comments who you thought the head was going to be and suggest more YouTuber heads for the future to go in our YouTuber head zone. And if you really like this, I can make more YouTube heads on camera. That would be really cool if you guys like that. I'm not sure if you will. I'm not. You might not. You might will. Who knows? Well, until next time, I'm Axel from Axel Azuli Entertainment, and goodbye!